Ladies and gentlemen, we are again back with the daily current affairs for CDS India AFCAT INET. Today's date is 8 July 2020. This channel is Military Inc. and it is sponsored by SSB Sure Shot Academy. So ladies and gentlemen, as you all know that SSB Sure Shot Academy is always committed to our nation building. And in that course, there are many of the online written courses as well as the online SSB personality development courses taken by Major General VPS Bhaguni, VSM retired. He is the former commandant of the Selection Center South Bangalore. So ladies and gentlemen, let us jump on the very first news. So the very first news that the Assam government to upgrade Dihang Patkali Wildlife Sanctuary to National Park and Coal Mining Group. The government of Assam has decided to upgrade the 111.942 square kilometer Dihang Patkai Wildlife Sanctuary into a national park located within the larger Dihang Patkai Elephant Reserve following the National Board of Wildlife's conditional clearance to a coal mining project by Coal India Limited in the 98.59 hectares of Dihang Patkai Elephant Reserve. Now, the next news that the Karur Vysya Bank ties up with Star Health Insurance for bank insurance. On July 6, 2020, Karur Vysya Bank KVB has joined hands with Star Health and Allied Insurance Co. Limited for bank assurance, through which KVB will market wide range health insurance products of the Star Health through its 780 branches. About Karur Vysya Bank, headquarters Karur Tamil Nadu, President Chief Operating Officer Natarajan Jagannathan. Now the next note that the new school infrastructure worth Rs. 1.94 crore funded by India inaugurated in Nepal via video conferencing. A new four-story school building developed with the Indian assistance of Rs. 1.94 crore, which is almost 2 crore Nepalese rupees, 31.13 million under the Nepal Bharat Maitri Development Cooperation Program, has been inaugurated at Sri Saptamai Gurukul Sanskrit Vidyalaya located in Ilam district of Nepal to boost the learning environment for students. Now the next news is the new building of IARI Jharkhand named after Dr. Shyama Prasad Mukherjee. 6 July 2020, the new administrative and academic building of the Indian Agriculture Research Institute IARI at Gauriakama in Hazaribagh, Jharkhand is named after Dr. Shyama Prasad Mukherjee, the founder of Bharatiya Jan Sangh. On the event of his birth anniversary, Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare Union Minister Narendra Singh Tomar. And the next news that the central government approved funds for implementation of Jal Jeevan Mission JJM in Himachal Pradesh and Goa. On 4th July 2020, during a video conference between Union Minister of Jal Shakti, Gajendra Singh Shekhawat, and Chief Minister of Himachal Pradesh, Jairam Thakur, Union Government has allocated Rs. 326.20 crores for the effective implementation of Jal Jeevan Mission in Himachal Pradesh for fiscal year 2020 to 2021, including the state's share of the total funds. The next news is the Fino Payments Bank launches Bhavishya Savings Account for minors aged between 10 to 18 years. Now, Fino Payments Bank Limited launched Bhavishya Savings Account scheme for minors aged between 10 to 18 years. The subscription-based savings account aims to inculcate banking and saving habits in children. Now, the account can be only opened through the electronic Know Your Customer EKYC mode. The account comes with a free account. Now, Karnataka Chief Minister B.S. Yediyurappa launched a scheme, Viva Samman Yojana. On 6 July 2020, Chief Minister of Karnataka B.S. Yediyurappa launched Viva Samman Yojana to provide financial assistance of Rs. 2000 for about 19,744 handloom weavers in the state through direct benefit transfers. Now, the next news is the Indian boxer Amit Panghal secures top spot in AIBA World's Men Ranking 2020 in 52kg category. Manju world's second best boxer in women's ranking. Now on July 6, 2020, the International Boxing Association has released the World Ranking 2020 for women's and men's boxing, as per which Indian amateur boxer and world championship silver medalist Amit Panghal has been ranked first in the world ranking of men elites of 52kg. So ladies and gentlemen, this was all news coming from national and international arena covering the all sports and sporting schemes. I hope you liked the video. Please press the like button. Always share this particular video. That is very much important for the nation building as well as your preparation for the SSB and other different examination for the defense or paramilitary. And also subscribe this channel, whosoever have not subscribed yet. So have a nice day. Sat Sri Akal. Jai Hind.